Great body, well-being for the people of Bangladesh and also for a free and fair election. Election Commission is expected to deal with this effectively. I am confident that the Election Commission is prepared for that. Peace and harmony is something which the people of Bengal want, the people of Bengal deserve. It is up to the authorities to ensure that there is maintenance of law and order in the state, particularly during election. Violence has to be avoided at any cost, and any perpetrators of violence has to be booked, and stern action should be taken. That is the responsibility of the Election Commission now. They should do that.